We're using consumer-grade drones as an inexpensive approach for studying humpback populations on the east coast of Australia.
Drones for whales are great because they allow us to, one, get close to whales, which has been always challenging.
Once the drone's launched, it heads out over towards where the whale is, and you tried to find it in the screen, and then position yourself to be able to take your photos.
The main objective of this project was getting images so we could measure the whales.
I co-supervise honours student Emily Gregory in the research that's looking at using drones to measure whale length, for example.
Our measurements allow us some insight into the health and the body condition of the humpback. Their health and body condition is really important for their reproduction and population dynamics and their general overall health.
So that whale was
9.7 metres, that guy was. It's been brilliant working with a tourism platform like Sunreef.
We've been working with the University of the Sunshine Coast since 2014, and it's great even seeing data that they collected back then to now, and that progressing is just fantastic. So the bigger database we can help provide them with to build on is great.
Being able to go out with Sunreef gives us an opportunity to use the drones from a vessel, which we otherwise wouldn't be able to do.
We're actually all linked, so it's really important that we gain knowledge on the health of these humpbacks and the role that they play in our ecosystems in order to protect and conserve them.